didn't know anything about dancing. I started at the age of about 12. I followed my friends from middle school. Just want to see what it's like. And like that time, you can perform, and then you can earn like a dollar or two. So and I'm from a poor family, so we try it out. I perform with the local school, folk dancing, not like classical dancing. And then at the age of 16, I was brought to America to do classical ballet, and I'm still doing it. My name is Sokvannara Sar, called C, and I dance for Carolina Ballet.